The pool on the Titanic is still filled with water.